Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Frame Rate DLC. This used to be the CrossGen podcast, but we've kind of changed. We're kind of changing things up here. And so you guys might recognize me, not by face, but by voice, because this is the first time I'm actually going to stream with a camera in my face. So this is Walt. This is Old Man Gaming. And today we're going to try out something, like I said, a little bit different. We're going to be doing a brand new game. We're going to be doing Metal Hellsinger, a game that came out maybe about 2 or 3 weeks ago. And this is going to be fun because we're really not good at these rhythm games. And I heard a lot of great things about this, so I'm dying to try it. So let's go ahead and check this out. Again, these type of games are not my strong suit, as you will find out shortly. But, like I said, I'm always game. Let's give it a shot. Alright, let's pull up Metal Hellsinger here. Now, the cool thing is that this has a lot of heavy metal, which I'm a fan of. I mean, I like all types of music, hip-hop, R&B, metal, so... Let's see how this thing does, because, like I said, a lot of places give this game a 10 out of 10. Let's just hope I'm not bad at it. And so far, I'm kind of digging the way the song kind of starts out here. You know what I'm saying? All right. Let's see, press A to start. Dude! Okay, game. We gotta do all this stuff. This is crazy. I don't know. Should we be daring to skip the calibration? I think we'll skip it. Let's go. Difference. Oh god, we're gonna go goat. This is gonna be crazy, but we're gonna go goat. Dude, there's like a story here. For a story.
Well, sit her down. Look at them stars. And I'll tell you what.
Just so you guys know, we are playing this game on an Xbox Series X.
There was this soul, special, I mean to say. This soul came to hell just like a tune comes into your head. Nobody knew why or where from. All they knew, she had a score to settle. Now, demons not being the most creative types, they just called her the unknown. But hell is
like
hell.
That.
Down there. They take away what you love most. Took her voice. For now, what you need to know is she won't go back.
Oh yeah. Let's go.
Now this here's the red judge. Ruler
of the
heavens. The devil. With a capital D.
Bruh.
The judge personally saw to the unknown. And just to make sure the unknown didn't cause any more ruckus, the judge locked her up tight with unbreakable magics. No way out. She was trapped. And she was down there a long, long time, just getting madder. Would have stayed there forever if I hadn't called. You see, the thing is, just because the unknown couldn't break those magic gates herself don't mean they can't be broken. And just because Judge stole her voice don't mean she'd never sing again.
I hope they do some sort of tutorial, because otherwise I'm going to be lost. Okay, Let's hit play.
Don't know why I'm so happy remembering it. Her coming to get me and all, but I am.
What the heck is going on here?
It's like a storm coming from far, far away. I felt it in the air.
Here we go. Yep, time to mount. Nothing. Let's keep going.
We didn't need words. We understood.
I feel like I'm off beat, and I don't know why. I don't know how I can get myself back on beat. Don't it? Oh, look at this.
You see, the whole universe has a rhythm. Well, it's kind of my pulse. And when I'm with her, we sort of become one. Her music is my music, and my voice is her voice.
What is that thing? Oh, looks like I'm kind of stuck. Oh boy, here we go. Now it's gonna kick in. So where is everybody?
Yeah.
That's 16. Who's next?
An anguish gate without breaking a few monsters.
Still felt offbeat. That was pretty good. Alright, I will get better. See? We're entering hell. Can't be all that bad.
The first hell was Vogue, full of cold and ice and despair. Unknown didn't care though. She had her own.
I love the fact that I'm named Unknown. Makes it a lot easier. What's your name? Unknown. Alright, let's get down there. Boom! It's weird because I feel like I have to stop before I shoot to make sure that I'm still on beat. So that's the only weird thing about it. Oh, who's this? Took a lot of damage on that one. Just because I'm trying to keep up with the beat. Alright. That did that pretty good. Building up my alternate. What is this? That boy is dancing.
Here's Persephone. I reckon we'll see lots more of her.
Oh yeah. Get him? Nope, I didn't. Oh, dude. Alright. Time to go crazy. Getting there. Who else? Oh, we got this guy over here. Oh. What am I missing? Double jump. Oh, I'm done. Let's keep going.
Chaos crystal nearby somewhere.
Wild. Who's next? Where are they at? Where is he? Wow. taking quite a bit of damage here. Kill him already. Boom. Oh yeah. What is this here? There's too many of them. Well, it's okay. Reason why I'm struggling on beats is because I suck. Let's do this now. Thank you. Kill him! Okay, you need some space. Kill! Boom! Alright, that was much needed. Oh yeah. What do we got? Boom! You're the last guy. Or not. Oh, this dude. Oh yeah.
Well, conquering Vogue gave me
knowledge
of myself. My
that was
own
crazy.
Team, I guess you could say.
That did, but why not? Okay. Let's head on out. Jesus, I'm getting wrecked here. Oh my gosh. There's a whole bunch of them.
Haven't heard that one.
And then we got to resurrect. Let's go! That would have been helpful to know. Okay, time to get out of here.
He was just getting warmed up.
What? Oh, man. That was not good. On beat 78% of the time. That's not bad. It's not bad at all. Longest streak was 26. I killed 51 people, dude. Yeah. Alright, that's not good. Let's do one more try. Heading back to Boak. Have a loadout. Oh, look at this. There's nothing else to do, so. Right. Here we go. enter hell.
The first hell was Vogue, full of cold and ice.
Alright, I can get past this part. It's once we get into that room. But let's see what happens. There we go. I like this dude. To Kara if you need to. I do no such thing. This dude. Okay. Gotta do a better job of like sidestepping. Is there no sidestep here? What does that do? Oh, I can hit people. Let's try. One. Ah! Boom. take out those big guys first. These guys are just annoying, but they don't do that much damage. That's it. More? Jesus. This is unrelenting. Right.
She cleared that mess up. Liquid.
Woo! 16. Oh, dropped to 8. What the hell? That's That's right, give me 16 back. I have the power. Let's go. He's stuck. That's right. Oh, not so much. Dude. Get him! Thank you. Oh my gosh. Where are they coming from? I'm all discombobulated. Gotta get back into a rhythm. This is crazy. Kill him. Oh my gosh. Kill him! There we go. Oh no, oh no, oh no!
Oh no! No!
Where's he at? Where you at? Where you at? Oh no! And there's more. Oh, this is the part where I didn't fare so well. Thank you. Ah, don't want to do that. Dude, he was behind me the whole entire time. I'm so gonna die here. Just like that. Oh, that actually works though. More. Oh, this is not good. Oh, this is definitely not good. Get them together so I can do the thing. There's three of them. What? I'm getting crushed here. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Why can't I kill him? So random. Oh no.
That weren't the unknown. No. Best job. I should get it next time.
No! Damn you. Damn You to Hell, which is where we are.
Nah, she's got this. She ain't gonna stop now.
Alright, here we go. This is gonna be the last one I got. Let's go! Yes, at least I got rid of those guys. That's two! Can I do it? Come on, come on, come on, come on! Get him! Ugh. You suck.
It was going good. You call me a pessimist because I had a bad feeling about what was coming.
We beat it. Alrighty. This is stressful, man. Alright. Let's see what we got over here. What's that? Oh, I could have used that before. Let's grab it. I tell you, I'm probably going to get crushed. Right here.
You know.
I have always known.
It makes no sense. Oh, this ain't good. Yeah, this ain't good at all. So she got no body. I don't know how long I was supposed to fight her. That don't work on her. That's not fair. Wait, wait, where'd she go? Where'd she go? Oh, hell no. I've stopped with the whole beats thing. I'm just trying to survive at this point. Ugh. What the hell?
Oh,
literally does nothing to that guy. I gotta go long distance. Maybe that's the trick here. Seems to be helping a little bit. Oh, she's behind me, right? Where's she at? Oh, no! Come on, that is completely not fair.
Try it again.
That's so long. Alright. Not so bad. Alright, I think I'm done. I have gotten my share of this game. I can't do it no more. My fingers hurt. So oh my gosh, that was crazy. Metal Hellsinger! You suck! Although it's a pretty good game. Alright guys, we're going to end the stream right now because my fingers hurt. I am not good with the whole on-beat thing. And those guys just kicked my ass. So, we're going to call this one short. In the meantime, please remember to like, rate, comment, subscribe, do all of that stuff if you like what you're seeing. And until next time, since this is a Metal Hellsinger thing, rock on, dude, rock on.